It's your girl Shayla Love, and I'm back for another video. In this video, I'm just gonna show y'all my apartment tour. Why it's empty, it's small, it's like an efficiency / one bedroom, but it works for me because I'm by myself. So stay tuned and keep on watching.
Show y'all my apartment tour really fast because the first one I filmed, it wasn't really good. So that's the living room. And let me show y'all the door. This is the door, as you can see. And then you come in. I have my bar right here. And my apartment is not like an official one bedroom. It's a efficiency. And then I got a closet right here. Yeah, I got too many closets. And I have a patio. And as you can see, I'm right here by the park with no kids. I don't have no kids, but my cousin will come over. The kids will play at the park. And we're coming into the bedroom, which is a nice size for me. And I have a mirror in here. And then this is me in the corner. And this is my bedroom. So, and the reason why I chose this floor plan is because this is my walk-in closet. It's pretty big. Really a little too big. And then I have another, as you can see, that's the, and then I have like stuff right here, and I'm still getting stuff out of my mama's place. And here's the bathroom, y'all know me. So yeah, I think that is good for me, like, and here's the kitchen. Like, I feel like the kitchen is not my favorite part, but it's just the kitchen, so it's just the kitchen. And then, of course, I have my popsicles, some juice, ice maker. Cranberry juice, water juice for my nieces and stuff that come over here. Then I bought a crock pot. This video's supposed to be in the hall, y'all, but I don't know. I got these plates, which they're really cute from Dollar Tree. And it came with a bowl. We only had one more bowl. And of course, my cups and stuff came from Dollar Tree. This big mug came from Dollar Tree. Some of this stuff came from Family Dollar. That blender came from Family Dollar. That crock pot, I paid $12 for it, if y'all can believe it. $12. I got a little ugly, whatever this is called. I would never use that. Then I got a utility room. I just got some cleaning stuff up there. I went and bought some of these because these are my favorite. And I got a whole bunch of little nozzle things to go with it. I got some of this stuff from Dollar Tree. These. And I got another case of water right here. I don't know how to turn off the light. And then, yeah, I got a little sink right here. Yeah, y'all. I got a candy bowl. And I got another one. Right there. So yeah, y'all, that's pretty much the apartment tour. I really, you know, I'm happy with it. You get what you pay for, $570 a month, which is right up my alley. And I wish it had a bar, but can't get everything. And yeah, y'all, thank y'all for watching. Let me turn the thing around.
Thank y'all for watching my room. I mean, I said my room tour, my apartment tour. And yeah, see y'all later.